Yo.
Welcome back, boys and girls. It's your boys, the Parlays, and we had to go to our roots real quick with another Mukbang. As I know, this was our very first video, and you know, we just wanted to do it again real quick for y'all. So,
for sure. Yo, Austo, see, your food looking slight good, decent.
So, I just got, you know, shrimp fried rice and some beef and broccoli, you feel me? Some slight.
Hey, guys, it's your boy, Zobe. You know, I had to take it back for the culture, you feel me, real quick. I just got some white rice, some plantain, with some chicken stew, and then I also got pounded yam, which you guys call fufu out there. But I got, I also got it with egusi soup, and some cow meat and fish, you feel me?
And then over here, I got some Chinese food. I got combination fried rice, beef and broccoli, got chicken wings, and you know, that's basically it.
Wait.
Hey man,
I got me some tacos, boy. Some steak tacos with cilantro and lettuce, but it slapped. And to complete the meal, let's give me some hot chips. You know, I have to eat it. This is the best flavor of Arizona. I don't care. Hands down, hands down.
Hey,
it's
not, bro.
No, it is.
Hey, it's watermelon.
Anyways, it's T for short. I got me some fish and lemon, you feel me? Something real slight, something to fill me up. A lot of these kids' meals, they're kind of basic, but this is some stuff you don't have every day. You got some rice and hummus and lettuce. You gotta stay healthy.
Got hummus?
So basically, me and Austin got Chinese food, Zobie got Nigerian food, and Rola got Mexican food, and then T got Middle Eastern food. So we wanted to do a diverse type of food for y'all.
Switch it up a little bit.
We'll get into it, man. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe.
So what y'all been on? What y'all been on?
But recently, we just hit 1,000 subscribers.
What's been new with you, Austin? Like, what you been on?
Been hooping. Not a lot. Been working out.
Really, Paul?
Yeah.
Working out?
Mm-hmm.
Show us the muscles real quick.
Yeah, I actually do, but
there's a reason why you're in a hoodie, bro. Right?
Mm-hmm. Oh. Can I show it all, you know me?
Look, man.
Ermaani. What you been on recently?
No, I just been doing school, getting school done, you know. We're playing football. You know, I'm trying to do that in college too. Hopefully go pro with it and stuff, you feel me? Just been chilling, you know. Nothing much, nothing too crazy. What about y'all? What about you, Zobe?
Man, me?
Yeah.
You know, I just been school, making money too, cause you know I love money, and then you know just been chilling pretty much, just been school money, been chilling, hanging out with family, making sure I keep everybody happy and stuff. That's what I've been doing. That's what I've been up to.
You know, school. I just finished my progress.
Man, I'm not gonna lie. I've been cooling, you feel me, but real talk, I be trying to find the one. I know I went on that little blind date. There might be a little link up there to go back to the video if you haven't seen it. But I've been trying to find the one because winter coming up, I just need somebody to cuddle with. And Zobe, he don't let me cuddle with him no more, so it's kind of like,
pause.
I mean, you feel me, but yeah, I've been trying to find the one. Shout out Big A, shout out Taylor. I'm joking, I don't know.
He's not joking.
Yeah, I've been focused on school, reading my books, you feel me? Books. Yeah.
And for 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, all the way up to like 50 something, hit my line.
Wow.
Hey, call me, hit my line. My links to everything will be in the description of the video, man. I need me a boo.
I'm not gonna lie to you.
I need me a boo, man. Come on.
I was gonna get Jollof rice, But then I realized Ghanaian jollof is like way better than Nigerian.
What is wrong with you, bro?
Ghanaian jollof is way better
than Nigerian. Stop the video. Stop the video.
So that's Ophelia, if you're watching this video, what did you brainwash this man with, bro? Nigerian jollof rice, Nigerian jollof rice is better.
It's way better. The fact that, bro, how could you?
If you eat Nigerian jollof, unsubscribe from the channel right now, bro.
Bro, stop.
Unsubscribe from the channel.
Don't listen to him.
Don't listen to him.
How do y'all feel about that for real? Like, tell me one case of problem.
In our first video doing the mukbang, we had like, when we dropped it, we had up to like 100 subscribers. Now we have 1,000, man. It took us a while, man. You know, we should have got there faster, but
for sure.
We were dragging this weekend, but at least y'all still like
supported us, right?
Supported us, man. We love y'all for that, for real.
A lot of red time, man.
How y'all feel about our last video doing 12,000 views, man?
That's a lot, bro. Y'all ran that video.
I remember when we dropped our first video, and it got like 300 views, and we're so hyped for that. And I was like 12K.
What were the expectations? It was like 50
likes. Yeah, it was like 50 likes, 50 views.
Yeah.
Oh, we got 1,000 likes, man. 12,000 views. That's amazing, man. Just keep running our stuff up, man. Thanks. We got more bangers for y'all coming up.
Mm-hmm. And we're gonna do like. We're gonna have, since we not go, we out at different places in life, we might have separate videos. Like you've seen the GQ video, which would also be up there.
Go check that out.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna lie to you guys, like, I kinda wanna do a part 2 of the hide and seek.
Okay.
That was good. I like that video.
I do too. Oh, I'm gonna get kicked out this time. I like it.
All right, let's talk about our favorite videos so far and why.
Damn.
I want to go first. I'll say the blind date video.
Damn, bro.
Hey, shout out Izzy. Shout out Izzy, man.
Izzy, man.
Hey, please come back. Please come back. Please.
Wait, what's that song?
Give me one more chance.
Love don't see me.
It be your own people for real.
That should be some. I think my favorite video is the Smash and Pass, but not for like reason people may think. I think it's my favorite because we got so much of our friends in that video, you know what I mean? Like it was actually fun making it and fun like watching all like go crazy and have fun and make jokes and stuff. Cause there's a lot that happened on camera, but like behind the scenes too, like there was good vibes everywhere. It was like, it was actually fun to invite everyone there and just see how happy everyone being there was. So that's my favorite video.
Hey, if you want to be in part 2, man, hit us in the comments. If you're from Illinois, if you're from Chicago area, somewhere near close, hit us up and we'll get
Just you. Know that you're paying for your own travel.
Yeah.
Hey, I'll be honest, paying for your own travel. That's it. But still, come have fun with us.
For me, I say that the Summer Smash was like the most fun, like behind the scenes, like off camera.
Off camera,
like,
yeah.
Definitely.
Off camera, yeah.
Yeah.
But I'd say like, personally, I like the 5v1, the dating show. Although I wasn't part of it and everything, like, it was just, like, put well together. And, like, it was kind of like I was watching, like, a reality show.
Shout out to Skylar Trinity.
Yeah.
Such a beautiful girl, man. I love you, Skylar. Oh, no.
Hey,
Skylar, you're cool, for real.
Yeah.
Keep doing you.
I'm like,
so,
I'm still giving you a next one.
I'm good.
So, Currently, who are y'all favorite YouTubers right now?
DDG.
Jadion.
Jadion.
No, I'm not.
DDG?
Oh,
yeah, that's the goal.
What do they do?
Jadion.
What do you
do? Kasanat.
Tiana Trump.
I would never stop loving you.
Nah, bro. Tiana Trump.
Nah, but for sure. With Gideon, bro, if we got like a collab one day, bro, that would be lit for sure.
Hey, Emma.
If we traveled as a group, where would you guys want to go?
Los Angeles or Florida.
Vegas. Vegas for us? Will be in, like, that would be intense.
But all the eats are in Atlanta, you feel me?
Oh,
what? All the eats come from
Atlanta. OC, bro.
Literally. video ideas do you guys have?
More like public things, like, like doing things with people like we've never met before, you know? So it's like, because then you get like real raw reactions, and like, it, sometimes it's just overall funny. Or it's like a good vibe, low key. Mm-hmm. Like, if you meet new people and then they're in our video. But low key, I want to collab with more like YouTubers or like Chicago people, like, that want to be part of the like channel and stuff.
Yeah, if you do YouTube in Chicago, let us know, man, so we can collab with you, man. We can do a fun video together, talk it over for me. And if you're a cameraman too,
hit us up. I just want to say, hey, shout out to Rafi.
Yeah.
Shout out to Rafi.
Man, shout out Rafi. That's our guy right there for sure.
We'll be watching.
Okay.
In the comments, put who your favorite parlay member is
for sure.
That's what we're doing?
Yeah, that's what we're doing. Yeah.
Do you not remember the first few videos?
I know. I feel like I know who they were saying.
Who? I think they say E-Man, because he has this like...
Nah, look at you. Look at you.
Huh?
I'm E-Man.
I
think
E-Man.
That's how E-Man be in front of the camera. He be like this. He be... smash
it. That.
I mean, like, over the years, over the months, and our videos have changed. Like, I used to not like talk at all. He used to sit there like so serious and stuff. Now I'm all laughs, you feel me?
He'd be like, who's most likely to?
You feel me?
A lot of subscribers have been talking about this.
Talking about what?
Ermaani don't have no glasses. No shades on today.
Yes, bro.
Always wearing video, shades, bro.
Serious, like a security guard type series, bro.
The shades be cool, man. It's like, just make me feel like, make me feel good type of way, bro.
Indoor?
Yeah, and outdoor.
It makes you feel like you're stuck. Like,
I like my eyes, so I'm gonna keep the glasses on.
Hey, low-key, let us know if y'all want to like vlogs.
Yeah.
Or like personal life vlogs, or like group vlogs.
I'll be like, that's...
Hey, so what's going on in life? What's going on in everybody's life?
Wait, what?
What's that?
You talking about like relationships?
You talking about relationships?
Yeah. Is anybody like relationships or like?
Man, that's a good
one. Low key, low key. A lot of people be asking me.
Yeah, ask me.
They be like, especially Randall, they be like,
yeah. Because like, he should have been on the blind dates a lot though. Most definitely. Damn. All right, I'm gonna get him on.
So back to the relationships.
The relationships, man.
See?
Man.
Why you start with me? Start down up.
Hey, look,
man, look, I got myself, you know, something going on with me, man. Been going on for a while. A lot of you guys may know, but I've been on lockdown for a good year now. I just want to say, man, if you're watching this, I just want to tell you I love you for it from the bottom of my heart.
Oh.
It's us. But remember, it's us. It's us. It's us. Alright. Man, what about you?
Mm-hmm. I'm single. I have nobody to my name. I've never had an ex. Hit me up, man. I said if you're 17 through 50, hit me up, bro.
He does it all.
For real.
He said yeah. 17 and below.
All kind of flavors, too.
Yep.
All kind of flavors.
I don't discriminate.
For real.
Indian, Mexican, black, white, anything.
Hey man, I'm gladly taking two. Can't lie. People like see us as players or anything like that. And that's not the case at all.
Mm. All loyal. Bro. If you act right, all you guys out there too, if you act right, I'm telling you.
We're gonna teach you right.
Man. Exactly. You're right.
There's no such thing as a self.
Who's the biggest simp here?
You.
Oh.
Y'all know. Mm-hmm.
It's like, for real, like, it's not even me.
The brothers, biggest simps, both of them.
Mama taught me right.
Are you guys buying flowers on the first date?
If we
that's
talk.
That's cliche.
If we talk, no. Because I've seen
some videos. I'll buy you a Birkin on the first date.
I've seen some videos where girls, they're like, they said they want flowers, and like, no guys do it nowadays anymore, so. If we've talked for a long period of time and then we go on our first date, Yeah, I'll get you flowers. I'll get you a little song, you feel me?
I wouldn't give
flowers. I don't know about if it'll be flowers, though.
Probably be like a rose or
something. No,
shit.
No, maybe something that you like. Like, if you tell me, like, oh, I like this, on the first day, I'll probably be in there and be like, oh, here you go. Like, I don't even like it.
Yeah, I'll do that.
But not,
you know, something like, if, you know, on FaceTime, if I catch you say something, like, I'll remember that and be like, all right, babe, bring it.
See, guys listen. Guys, actually, they listen. They listen for real.
Yeah. Relationship status. I'm gonna say I'm single, you feel me?
You single?
Mm-hmm. You're gonna say you're single.
I am.
So the girl that's watching this right now,
and you said, I'm gonna say I'm single.
Listen. If you have an A in your name, just know I think about you. Your name has an A in it.
Aww. Thanks, Titus.
So what about you, Austin? What about Austin?
I'm single. I'm talking about myself.
You sure?
Yes, I'm sure.
Yeah, that boy Austin, man. Hey, man, if you want to go ahead and slide one back.
Bro, what
are
you trying to say?
I was going to say. Oh, yeah, so there's a lot of people that be coming up to me in school telling me they watch our videos. I just want to thank y'all and appreciate y'all boys, man. Shout out ND, man. Shout out
Love. Oh, yeah, yeah. And there be people, like, when y'all see us, you guys see us out there, you guys be afraid to approach us and stuff and, like, say hi and stuff like that. So, you know, if you see a parlay member, you know what I'm saying, just say what's up, man. You know what I'm saying? No, you never we'll shout you out in the video, you feel?
Like, if you watch the video, then add us on social media. Then see me in person or us in person. You don't say nothing.
You don't say nothing? Mm-hmm. What are you doing?
Because if anything, you know, we're cool. Like, we be cool with y'all. Like, if y'all fans or whatever, or y'all just want to be friends or anything, bro. Bro, everybody's down for that. Like, none of us, like, are like, just straight a-holes. You know what I mean?
So make sure you guys subscribe, like, comment. 1K out the way.
I know that.
Ooh, DJ Zoe. Like I said, 1K out the way. And we hope when we reach 1 million, you guys are all still here to stay. This is your group. The Parlays.
I believe. Hey, if y'all get this video to at least like 5,000 views, then we'll do something. If we get it to 10,000 views, I'll jump off a bridge into water. That's another video, man. We thank y'all for watching and tuning in, man. Thank y'all for everything you've done for us. 1,000 subs, man. Keep running it up. We got new bangers for y'all coming out, so stay tuned.
Yeah.
But
it's us.
Mike Jack, and I still like to tow the folk fire like Mike back. Put a fuck nigga right on the pavement. He gon' need a body bag or a nice sack.